Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular.
Funicular.
What? It's a word.
Let's just find the Snatcher.
Marcus said the Locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, and we keep following them.
I hate this. Oh.
Come on, outside.
Four! Okay, here we go!
So let's keep heading up.
Get back on that Snatcher's trail.
Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably heading for the high ground. That's the fort's keep. Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again! I thought we were looking for a mine!
Ah, shit.
God damn it, more juvies!
Out of the way!
Eat that!
Sweet!
Oh, you just went everywhere!
The good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks.
Whoa, shit! Did you see that?
Oh, don't tell me.
Oh shit! Bouncer!
Got it!
Really? Ow!
And you're out!
Another pouncer!
Got it.
Not done yet.
Nice one, thanks.
That's gonna hurt.
I saw it first.
Throw and frag.
That's all of them.
JD, how much further to that key?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
JD, up there!
Show the drill. After it! Ah, shit! More swarm!
Watch it! Hurry!
Okay. Throw it, frag.
Destroy. Hey, where you going? Hey.
Excellent.
Come here, I got
a few left.
We got zombies!
Gotta finish you off!
Clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
Oh shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off! One. ahead! Hold them off!
Was one hell of an exhibit, but it looks like it's over.
Finally. Then let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come. Fans.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but God just let all these places rot. Stuck everywhere behind walls.
Not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell and them too. There's that keep. We're going in, right? Guys, another nest!
Throw a drag!
Nest destroyed!
Any idea how we get the drawbridge down? There we go. Bridge is coming down.
There. That should do the trick.
Stop shooting me!
That's done!
All right. Let's get inside this keep.
Okay, Snatcher, where'd you go? Oh shit, found it!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Got him.
Shit! There's more of them!
Looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
Other than the fact that...
Hey! There's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there. There we go. Ah, shit! I really hate that sound!
Here they come!
Ah, shit!
Hey!
I'm coming! I got you.
That's it! Last one's down!
Oh.
Probably to get... get his friends.
We're good.
Oh, come on.
Crap!
You can always use more.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping.
We've got drones!
Yeah. Let's just open that gate.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700, 800 years,
maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that way down, am I?
Nope, afraid not. Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Come on.
either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Get out of here. I haven't seen a snatcher for a while.
Can I get a hand?
So Del, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
There it goes! How the hell do we follow it now?
We got a pouncer!
Red carpet!
gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
This'll come in handy.
Hey, there's a hole under this thing! I'll be pushing out of the way! Thanks!
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anybody? It ain't gonna be me first.
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path and cover you two.
Lots of swarm, but no snatcher. Take down the hunters up there!
Details.
Hey,
it could be worse.
Please tell me how.
Snot doors could be on fire. Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there.
Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago. Brought all the bodies down.
So, why bury Locust in an old mine, anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Come on, the dock is just ahead.
Oh, shit.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Back in your net! And you're out!
Sniper!
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders.